Okay, you're in the top 10. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.7 seconds. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. That's P1. Okay, science is behind you. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Fox, we're coming in this lap. Start falling away soon. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, mate, we might... Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Okay, information on Verstappen. They've got an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Okay, car behind trailing us. 3.4 seconds. Verstappen stopping now. position, front of the pack. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. 7.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Some information on Magnussen for you. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well, though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. So let's review the updated driver standings. Logan Sargeant now leads the Drivers' Championship. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Logan Sargeant gets my vote today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top.